At their wedding, they did things a bit differently, because the groom had a best woman, who wore a black dress to match the groomsmen. On top of that, the bride had a man of honor, who wore a pink suit to match the bridesmaids. A sight rarely seen.